of most urgent concern is an extremely serious incident on the rail line west of Stonehaven, where a ScotRail passenger train derailed earlier this morning. The emergency services are currently on site and a major incident has been declared. I have just come off a call with Network Rail and the emergency services, and although details are still emerging, I am afraid to say that there are early reports of serious injuries.